Tonight's news, 6 o'clock.
A fire has broke out in Thomas Farmer's bakery.
The people were running away.
Then the people pulled the houses down, and then
the people rowed away on the with their boats on the River Thames.
And then the wind blew down.
And finally, the fire stopped.
Thank you for listening.